Okay, Saturday afternoon, it's about 12:22 p.m. in October 2021, and I'm about to take a ride to Chelsea Piers, starting in Brooklyn. So we're going to take the Williamsburg Bridge, and it's supposed to take about 40-something minutes. Let's see how we do. All right, so we're off. Here we go. 74 degrees. I think we should be doing all right.
Nah, come on, boy. You, when you get angry, you like me.
The fall colors are coming to Brooklyn. Can you see that? Nostrand Avenue. We're in the middle of Crown Heights. This is one reason why people like Brooklyn. These tree-lined streets. Awesome. Okay, now we're on Bedford Avenue. A little bit of church music for you there. Bedford is one of the longest streets in Brooklyn. It cuts right across most of the neighborhoods in Brooklyn. Yeah, it's busy around here. Like I said, Bedford Avenue goes from the East River, which is the border between Manhattan and Brooklyn, all the way to Sheepshead Bay. You can't go any further than that. So it cuts right across Brooklyn. It's like it's midriff, it's belt. We have the Belt Parkway. This is the Belt Avenue. I'm just making that up. Okay, it's Saturday, midday. So you know, if you're in a Jewish neighborhood, a lot of worshiping going on. Right, moving from one house of worship to, I guess, the next, or home. We're in the middle of a Jewish neighborhood. All these school buses. Those are for the yeshiva schools. If you don't know, the yeshiva schools are Jewish. Heading for the Williamsburg Bridge. We're actually under it right now.
is the overpass to the bridge. How do we get on there?
Follow me, Matt.
Follow you?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we can go on the pedestrian side.
Oh. I got it. I need an e-bike for this. So we have three bridges connecting Brooklyn with Manhattan across the East River. Two of them carry trains. This is the Williamsburg Bridge. It's beautiful, right? And the Manhattan Bridge, which is the one that's closest over there. And beyond that, there's the Brooklyn Bridge. It just carries pedestrians and vehicles, cars, minivans, no trucks, no buses, right? That's a little bit of the lay of the land right now. There's a walkway on the other side too, but apparently it's closed for some reason. The cops blocked it off and directed us over here. So here we are. Look at that view. Let's stop for a minute. Look at that view. That's the Sea Street Ferry. There's a New York City Waterway ferry coming. Some kind of Red Hook commercial vehicle. As I stay here, I can feel the bridge shaking. But that's supposed to happen. Okay, let's go. So I'm now on the other side, heading down. I don't know why they closed that section. I have no idea. I hope it's not something newsworthy.
Thank you!
The guy has an issue. It's a shared walkway, man. Oh, maybe not. Maybe this side is bicycles only? No, it's shared. Yet he's screaming at the pedestrians. He doesn't recognize what a beautiful day it is. I'm just saying. I do. I don't think I'll be screaming at anyone on a beautiful day like today. And here we roll. We're now over land again. We're in Manhattan, guys. Down there, it's New York City, like Stevie Wonder said, just like I pictured it. You get the irony of that? Stevie Wonder, just like he pictured it. We're rolling. We're riding clean though, we're not riding dirty. Beautiful day, man. Glad I got out. And this is Delancey Street. Delancey.
I love your bike, it's gorgeous.
Thank you. My bike just got a compliment. Oh, was that an obtuse personal one? I don't know. Not trying to find out. Okay, here we go. Trying to make it to Chelsea Piers on this beautiful, try to get the light. Thanks for the pick. We are now on this street, Allen Street, Manhattan. Okay. Make sure they're courteous. To the west side, all right. We're now in the East Village, heading to the west side. Got a little bit of gardening happening there. That's nice. Getting a slice of Manhattan, lower Manhattan. And go down here. The signs don't tell you where to turn. Terrible. This is the place to be, apparently. Some kind of roadside bazaar.
Is that gonna get him out of here?
So, this is beautiful. How do you like this? Thank you. can't get busier than this. By the way, all this is happening on Prince Street. Next left. Ah, this is beautiful. This takes you to Pier 40. West Side Highway. Like I said, on our way to Chelsea Piers, almost there. They're done alive. There you go. And there you go. That is New Jersey. This is Manhattan. New Jersey, Manhattan. New Jersey, you get it? All right. What separates New Jersey from Manhattan? The Hudson River. We have these piers that jut out into the Hudson. And they're just built out into the Hudson. And there are some just absolutely wonderful recreation places. Look how far out this pier was at one time. Maybe an extra 100 yards out. That's New Jersey we're looking at. Look how far out those stumps are, those pillars are. So I guess if they really wanted to extend it out more, like that one over there, then we can do that. We say Chelsea Piers? Okay. Yeah, dude, do your thing. Want to get your workout on? It's 1:34. I just feel like coming back and working out, man. I just want to show Chelsea Piers. This Hudson River Greenway extends very far. I think this is the longest bike route in the city proper. So it goes all the way past the George Washington Bridge. And if you're familiar with Manhattan, you know that's a long way out. It's like maybe 16, 17 miles out. It's a long way. Relatively. This is nice and flat. And my single speed bike is just eating it up. Thank goodness I tuned it up nicely. Looking at little island over there. Should we do that? Maybe do that another day. Chelsea Piers, a lot goes on here. I mean a lot. It's all part of the Hudson River Greenway that we're on. Like I said, it goes all the way past the George Washington Bridge. Not gonna go all the way today, but promise to do that sometime. course I'll take you guys along with me. Okay. Duck heaven. Don't go sitting willy-nilly over there. You might get some brown spots on your butt, you know what I mean? Man, I just feel like riding forever. It's 2:18. Heliport. Helicopter's over there. We're at 34th Street, and I think I'm going to turn back here. Over there, that's the old train tracks that have been converted into a walkway, to a park. So, and over here, I think that's Hudson Yards. Yeah. So if you've ever heard of Hudson Yards, those tall buildings, those are recent buildings. They make up Hudson Yards.